to have those choppers checked out. This one lives at the Badger Creek Sanctuary in Australia. And like other wombats, dental hygiene is essential. That's because they have 24 teeth that never stop growing. To keep them trimmed down, they have to constantly chew on hard things. But these, that's kind of hard there at the sanctuary. They do get top dental care to keep those powerful teeth filed down, though.
That is so cute.